Hello, and welcome back to the bee vlog. 5 weeks ago, I split the hive that I call Queen Helen into three nucs. I have two of the nucs here at this location. And 1 week after the split, I checked on them to see how they were doing in raising queens, and I found several queen cells in each of the hives. Then I gave them 4 weeks of uninterrupted time so that they could hatch the queen, she could go out and mate, and return and start laying eggs again. So today I'm going to check on them and see how the queen is doing, see if she was able to successfully mate and return and again start laying eggs. I've been seeing pollen coming into each of the hives, which is a very good sign that there's potentially a laying queen inside. But I need to open it up, take a look, and see what I find. Well, there is indeed larva in there. So that means they've got a queen. And so far, a very good brood pattern. The queen mated very nicely. She's filling every cell, starting from the center. Every cell has been filled out, going out. There's some very young larva down at this end. The bees are acting like their queen, right? They're nice and calm. They aren't running around the combs. And the smoker's getting me in the face. There are eggs down on these cells, right here in the middle. Probably can't see them on camera, but they're nicely placed right in the center. Excellent looking. I'm very happy with this queen. And we can tell that it's worker brood because the cappings on these capped brood here are flat. If she was not mated, if she's laying drones, then the cappings would be bulbed out and not flat like that. Wow, they got really loud with that smoke. Nope, nothing. Looks like this queen probably didn't return. There's no brood on that frame. So I'm afraid this hive is probably queenless. I suspected as much watching the outside. I didn't see very much pollen coming in. There's nectar, there's some pollen. I don't see any eggs. I don't see any brood. Oh, there's eggs, but there's two in a cell. So maybe that can happen with a young queen. We may not have a problem with laying workers necessarily. But I do see eggs in here. In most cases, there's one per cell. There's a few cases where there's multiple per cell. But the eggs are placed down at the very bottom of the cell. A lot of times with laying workers, you've got eggs on the sides of the cells, and I don't see that problem here. So maybe there is a queen. She's just getting started. Because in most of these cells, I only see one egg. There's only a few where there's multiple eggs. What I'd like to do is maybe even find the queen. Normally I don't go looking for the queen, but in a case like this, I think I do want to find the queen. And it's not a big place to look. There's not many places she can be. Okay, I spent several minutes looking for the queen and didn't find her, but I did see something interesting. I saw several cases of workers entering cells abdomen first, that's their tail section, and then emerging, as if they were laying an egg. This is only behavior normally seen by the queen. When workers enter cells, they typically go in head first because they're either taking care of brood, like, or they're cleaning a cell, or they're inspecting the cell. I'm seeing several cases of workers going in tail first, spending a few seconds in there, and then coming out, and I look in that cell and I find eggs. So I believe I have a queenless hive here and a problem with laying workers. Now, laying workers, what happens there is, since workers are female, they do have ovaries, but they're not fully developed because the brood pheromone and the queen pheromone suppresses that biological function. So they can't lay eggs unless there's no queen and there's no brood, in which case their ovaries can develop and they'll begin to lay eggs. But they can't lay fertilized eggs, they only lay unfertilized eggs, which will develop into drones. Here's the third nuc from Queen Helen. I see a little bit of pollen coming in. Not as much as I saw on the first nuc. Yeah, that's just honey. Ooh, I see some capped brood on the next frame. That's looking good. If there was no queen in here, by now there shouldn't be any capped brood, but I do see some. Yep, we have brood. Nice pattern. Capped brood, larva, eggs. So that's a success of 2 for 3. Very happy. I can also tell by their demeanor that they are queenright because they're calm. The queenless hive was a little less calm than this. They are just very calm, slowly walking about, paying no attention to me. Very nice brood pattern.